Here are your Steel Club Quadsters. Starting off with High Five and Dayho. Number 23, Canada Smiles. Number 2, Canada. Number 13, 31, Panda File. 11, T1, Panda Express. 12, Outfit, Melanie Pandalism. 4M, it's Pando. And number 7051, it's Bus Size Panda. Let's hear it for your Steel Jaw Quadsters.
Number 1080, Luke Powell. Number 80, Johnny West. Triple 8, Matthew Schmidt. Number 24, Trace Maxwell. Number 10, Mason Adams. Number 25, Charles McLean. Number 37, Anthony Strausser. Number X66, Keith Rucker. Number 1775, Brandon Vanderstelt. 88, Philip Stout. And the captain, number 32, Kyle Divers. And sitting on the bench with an injury is number 1, Jake Goslow. Those are your Denton County Outlaws.
Well protected for tonight's event. You may have noticed Steel Jaw Quadsters had a theme running with the names on their team. They lost a member of their team earlier this year, Killer Pandemonium, Brandon Bradford, so they've all changed their name in honor of their fallen teammate. Team Zebra says they're good to go. Team NSO looks good to go. Let's start derby in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Johnny West, champion for the Outlaws.
Thank you.
hit, called for an elbow for the Outlaws. He's headed to the box. Meanwhile, Johnny Willis, another match for him. Panda Smiles, cut the track, Major, who's headed to the box. Getting ready on the power game. Johnny Willis, sends to the outside again. Official time. Next whistle going to start the jam as they organize the scoring pass for Johnny West, who's on that power jam. Outlaws picks up 26. Diving for the quick move on the outside. Number 3, you see on the status. Diving back to the inside of the track. Picking up a grand slam.
Through the pack, leave Jared.
Henderson's up in the box from the Outlaws.
West cut through the pack and calling off the jam.
Jam for the Outlaws. It's going to be Divers. He'll be squaring off against Melanie Pandalism for the Quadsters.
Stay low! Stay low! Watch your outside! Watch your outside! Help!
Help! Divers taking a look to the outside.
Family Pandalism out to jam for Steel Jaw Quadsters. Mason Adams out there for DCO.
Mason sporting aerodynamic mustache.
High speed, low drag. Family Pandalism trying to cut to the outside, get around. Yes! Takes by the inside, gets around West, and is lead jammer. Mason Adams finally gets through the back on his initial pass. Outlaws.
Fan of smiles. position to start off this jam along with the jam, right?
Hopefully Mason's mustache doesn't slow down too much.
There's a close, Skeeter's road. Adams goes to the inside. Mason Simmons takes a lead jammer. Quadsters 19
out. Good crowd jam for PCO. Good match for the score one. Still Jones Quadsters.
There's a lead jammer.
Broken ass weaving through the pack. The players that are knocking out of bounds will have to call the jam.
The Outlaws is going up against Hand That Ass from the Quadsters. Hand That Ass picks up the cut major. He's headed to the box for Johnny West and the Denton Outlaws. West makes his initial pass for TCO. Looking for a scoring opportunity on this round. The Outlaws line up their wall. West trying to get around two Quadsters. It will squeak through. Big up five. More grand slam. West at the inside. Using his speed to swing pass for another five. More grand slam. Quadsters looking to wall out. Trying to stay there. West in the barricade. West can go to the outside. They get to the inside.
Divers coming out to jam for Denton County Outlaws. Hand That Ass still in the penalty box, but not for much longer. Divers to the outside, making it through the pack with Lee Jammer.
Hand That Ass picks up a major cut as he comes out of the box. That means he's got to go straight back to the box for another minute. Hope that Denton County Outlaws will play again.
Divers through the pack again for another grand slam.
McLean sends it to the box. Trent cut major.
Another grand slam for Divers. And that's another grand slam for Kyle Divers.
That gives me an opportunity to recognize two very important people. Gone with the dead says next whistle starts the jam. That's going to start with Mason Adams. Meanwhile, Mason Adams makes a pass here, makes a 5-1 grand slam. Calls off the jam.
And the smiles back out there for Steel Jaw Quadsters.
Get up!
Luke Powell pushes straight up the middle of the pack.
Black, one five, one
makes a move to the inside. Gets another pack to the lead channel. Vanderhoof picks up a multiplayer bar. He sits in the box.
For the Quadsters, going up against Johnny West and Dora.
Felony Vandalism still out there to jam for the Steel Jaw Quadsters, going up against Kyle Divers for the Denton County Outlaws. Felony Vandalism still out there for Steel Jaw Quadsters. Mason Adams out there for Denton County. Mason cuts the outside, gets knocked out of bounds. Mason gets the inside line as lead jammer. Felony Vandalism picks up a track cut, putting Denton County on a power jam. Track cut, releasing Felony Vandalism from the box.
Next whistle starts the jam. Hannah Smiles, jammer of the Quadsters, helping out against Luke Powell. Luke Powell on the deck. Over the top. And we come back up to his feet, pick up lead jammer, and get the Outlaws.
Up the
crowd sees the inside. It's locked off the track by Panda Smiles. P&D set off the track with one more major. Meanwhile, Old Pal Auto can get 4 points. North County Outlaws. Panda Smiles. Panda Smiles falls down. Over Matthew Schmidt. Schmidt sits in the box for a little block vision. Now goes Panda Smiles as he gets blown up by Trace Maxwell. And that's it of his shot at Panda Smiles. And finally, Divers. Last one to hold up Smiles as Luke Powell swings around for a grand slam by Holtz. And then Panda Outlaw.
Panda Smiles picks up a track cut. Puts Denton County Outlaws on a power jam. Luke Powell pushes his way through. County Outlaws, Panda Smiles still in the box. So Denton County starting with a jam on the power jam. Nice move by Steel John Quadsters, well to push Johnny West out of bounds there. Nice inside move by Johnny West, and he's the lead jammer. I was going back and forth across the track on the final floor. Inside movement to the back, giving up a grand slam to Denton County. And Johnny West calls off the jam.
And the Smiles, Maxwell throws up the stat sheet quick.
Just being on the turtle!
cheer here. My man, Charlotte Desert, is going to start this jam.
And his stealth food pack is Lee Jenner on a power jam for Dick County Outlaws. Give him a power jam for Quadsters. And these Strauss are still in the box for Dick County Outlaws. With Dan Smiles and Steel Quad. Steel Jaw Quadsters are charging. And the Smiles still trying to get through the pack on his initial block. And his initial pass, so.
That's
coming with a 5-point leg slip for Denton County. Initial pass, and Anthony Strasser puts up another grand slam for Denton County.
Power jam, and then turning it on the size. Danda looking to jam for Steel John Quadsters. He'll be doing it against Brandon Vanderstelt. Off the line. Vanderstelt gets a beat to the inside while Outlaws gets to the outside. He's getting stood up by Mason Adams, who gets knocked out now. Vanderstelt goes out of bounds as well. Trey Strasco able to do some damage. Inside the back. Trying to stop Vanderstelt. Vanderstelt goes down. Able to stick it back on his feet, taking the lead, jam on the Outlaws. Here comes Outlaws Vanderstelt. Getting a taste of Trace Maxwell getting back to back. Vanderstelt in front of the score count. Stand back to score. Well, has to let it go through for a 5-point grand slam. Mason Adams took the puck right back to the ice. Meanwhile, Vanderstelt leads to the back bay. Set the inside, runs into Divers.
Divers still picks up a foul, walks in and goes to the box. Puts Steel John Quadsters on the power jam.
Bump size here now. Trying to capitalize on this power jam for Steel John. Outlaws roll over the panda. He bump sizes his way right through. Picks up 5 points for each time.
Hit the ball.
That's a shot to me. He's a box.
Brother jumping back and forth. Chipping on over his own blocker. The fifth through the pack. That's another grand slam for Dayton County.
Outside line.
Vander Stelts, beating his way through the pack. Picking up his 5 points. Take that ass, picking up 4 points. Vander Stelts is leaving it out. He's going to do that.
Inside of 12 minutes left for the second half. We get... If you're not a fan of the Academy Outlaws, but you love Roller Derby, get an awesome Quad t-shirt. Or maybe a Texas Derby Revolution t-shirt. Or my personal favorite, the Rolling Rebellion t-shirt. Because Junior Derby rules, alright?
Diamonds out for DCO, Pandahoa, Diamonds, Field Ball, Quadsters. Diamonds on the outside, maybe the pack pick up the gym.
Yes.
Panda Express out to jam for Steel Jaw Quadsters. Look at how slow the real knocks, but it's Steel Jaw Quadsters on the power jam. Johnny West knocking Panda Express out of bounds, sucking them back. Behind the back. Panda Express picks up a trap gun and just sitting here to the wooden box.
Hey, hey, no! Outlaws!
Next year! Lou Pell's out of the box, but Denton County Outlaws on the power drill.
Looks like Panda Smiles went wild and out. Caught a back block major.
The crowd jumping from outside to inside, making it through the pack for a 5-point grand slam. Pandocha picks up a destruction major penalty. Luke Powell with a nice goal. Juke makes his way through the pack for another grand slam. Luke flying around the outside of the pack. The jam. Your score is Steel Jaw Quadsters. Brothers making it to the sideline. Making it through the pack. Picks up the general status. And that ass trying to just force his way through that Denton County wall. Gets through on his initial pass. Rucker going down, gets up, gets through the pack. They got 4 points. Rucker gets knocked out of bounds by Panadejo. Taking a beating from the Steel Jaw Quadsters wall.
Official timeout.
Penn Express taking down outside by Johnny West, who's cycling back behind the pack. Penn is still trying to get the ball back. Walks the line, but still goes out of bounds. Penn is still taking on the 4-0 center of the box. Put Steel Jaw Quadsters on the power jam. Steel Jaw Quadsters passing the penny.
3, so that's well.
Picking up a directional injury. Fun size panda now, the jammer for Steel Quad Jaw, Steel Jaw Quadsters.
Thank you.